card for them.
Oh, what happened? Come here, Jacques.
I think I know what the problem with my first jump is, that I just did the front cross, and no one has done the front cross or survived it, and everyone who's walked the dog there has
done
it.
Remember all your chatter in the film?
Oh. Did you make the first tunnel?
I've never called my dog out of the
pool. Did you make the first? Did you make the first tunnel?
Yeah.
You did.
Yeah.
Did you walk him over there, or did you like do the front cross thing like that?
You're orienting your body towards him at full time.
Am I?
You're starting to turn because you're anticipating, and you're staring at his face.
Oh, you can walk in front of the camera.
This is where we want him to go. Okay. One more time, and then
one more try. Here we go. Ready? Check. Let's go.
Lowered, he jumped right through it.
Yeah.
Did you see him do it?
No.
Yeah, he did. He totally did. He jumped on my back to his cage.
Oh, I didn't know that. Thanks.
Yeah, as soon as she lowered it, he went
through
it.
Good job! Really nice. Slow down, let him get that entry.
Good dog.
Don't look at his face. Look at where you want him to go.
Yay!
That was awesome. He's getting so fast. Remember not to watch his face or the barbs ahead of him.
Well, she did pretty good.
It'll help your body language too. Okay?
Oh, she's still going. Oh my gosh, we're way into their class. What?
I think he can't see in there.
I got this part okay. She's missing the other tunnel entrance. That doesn't matter.
Yes, good boy.
Look how good he looks.
Yeah, he's perfect. Moby's turned into a...
We have to go back to Fort Jack. Let's go there at night. It's fine.
Okay.
Then when the dogs are done, we can ride it.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a nice thing, but yeah.
Yes, good.
Yeah.